Well, we did the first of the Humber Bridge series, a larger one, a 24-30, some of the smaller painting, and it's on a nice sunny bright blue sky with fluffy clouds, the mud reflecting the light, so I want to play with these warms and cools again, probably more warms and cools this time. It's not such a large painting, but I want to get again the freedom and expressiveness of the sky against the reflections on the mud. I want that fairly loose and fairly contemporary painted, and then I want this more formal line of the bridge against those more expressive marks behind. Let's see if I can achieve that this time.